kids, it was, he was only supposed to pay like $23 a week, but he never paid that. So these are
$23 a week for four kids?
Yeah.
On what planet?
This is the plaintiff, Jacqueline Durham. She says the defendant, her daughter, owes her money she loaned her and won't pay back. When she asked to be repaid, the defendant shoved her. She fell to her TV, cracking it, and also knocked her laptop down, breaking it. Daughter or no daughter, this is no way to treat someone. And that's why she's suing her own flesh and blood for the $5,162.99 she's owed. This is the defendant, Catherine Sanders. She says the plaintiff was the one who started the shoving match between them, and no TV was broken. This whole lawsuit hurts her so much because she was the only mother she ever had, and now that's gone. As far as the money goes, she doesn't owe it because it was a gift. She's accused of mauling a mom.